right now. As the players make their way back onto the ice, we head down to the bench. Assistant coach Stu Barnes joins us. Unfortunately, Stu, you guys are getting an awful lot of experience at playing shorthanded during games. When you lose another forward, how do you as a staff approach the rest of the game management with your guys?
Well, Josh, you know, the PK's done such a tremendous job all year long, and I think when you start losing players, it's the next man up attitude. They've done a great job of adjusting, moving forward. The guys that don't get to play a lot on it are now getting that opportunity, and they've done a great job.
The commitment level has been high again here tonight, Stu. Who's led in that regard?
Well, it's a good question. I'm getting tugged away here.
I see that.
It's a good question. We've got a lot of guys digging in. You know, we've got guys that don't play a ton that are doing a real good job. Tyler Seguin, for example, is doing a great job tonight. So it's been everybody. It's been a real solid attitude all the way around.
Thanks a lot, Stu. Tell Tyler we said hi.
Will do. Thanks, guys.